Now that I've created my background image, we're going to learn how to save the file. And so if you see right here in Photoshop, I've created this yellow polka dot in a white background. It's fabulous. And I'm going to go up here and go File. And both Photoshop and Illustrator have this great little feature called Save for Web. And that will automatically kind of just list out the options. And I'm going to save this as a GIF file right now. The other ones that I would recommend would be a JPEG. The PNG files are a little more complicated, and you have to actually like do some coding to get it. But the GIF is what we need for right now. And I don't want any transparency for this one. I'm going to show you on the next clip how to save a transparent GIF and the differences in that. And so I'm just going to, going to lose my window. Here we go. Going to hit save. I'm going to save this as background dot in the file with the rest of my folders for this website. And I'm saving just images only. Photoshop also has this great little feature where they'll actually like create an HTML code for whatever you're saving for the web, but it's not something we really want to use. And so we're just going to do images only, and it's just going to save that image background.gif.